Okay, just stopped at the telephone company to pick up a new or replacement DVR for our cable. Sound card went out on ours yesterday, and the first one they replaced it with was not the DVR version, so I had to stop and trade that one in on a DVR version. Heading over to Brian's house, going to borrow his pickup truck for a short time while I do the spread some landscape gravel around under our deck that we expanded on the house. Rained a little this morning, but it's supposed to be pretty nice for the next few hours anyway, till this afternoon it might rain again, but I should be long gone done by then. This is the back way to his house, but I prefer going the back way. Just rang up 2,000 miles on the odometer. I think I've mentioned before it had 6 when we picked it up. I think that was December 3rd. I can't remember. Sometime in December, as I remember. Put quite a few miles on it in the winter just to get the break-in period out of the way. And that worked out fine. The fairing on this thing is such that you really don't feel a whole lot of wind anytime. So I was able to ride quite comfortably even when it was around 30 degrees. Turkey Trail. We have a lot of turkeys in the area. I've kicked them off this road a couple of times. Nice place for a garden to keep the deer out of it, it looks like, anyway. got a whole bunch of new power line poles going up right through here. I don't know if they're working. Oh yeah, they are. Somebody here. Now at least he's surveying or something. Couple sandhill cranes right in front of me out here in the field. Big birds. Gotta stand 4 feet tall at least. And when they start squawking, it is noisy. Oh boy, dogs are going nuts.